This entry-level model Mac Mini is a tiny desktop PC with Intel integrated graphics. The main processor is a 2.3 GHz Intel Core i5 chip, and the memory complement is a mere 2 GB. This can be quickly and cheaply upgraded to 4 GB for less than £20. This is a very well-rounded package with dual-band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 4, and Thunderbolt USB 2 and FireWire 800 interfaces. Displays can be attached to either an HDMI port, limited to 1920 by 1200 pixel resolution, or the Thunderbolt port. The latter acts as a mini display port and is suitable for screens with resolutions of up to 2560 by 1600 pixels. The integrated Intel graphics can drive two screens simultaneously, using up to 288 MB of memory borrowed from the system RAM. Also at the rear is a pair of audio jacks in and out, each with Toslink digital cores, as well as gigabit Ethernet and an SDXC slot. The power supply is now built in, so there are no unsightly bricks to hide, but the Mini now lacks an optical drive. In the Geekbench test, a synthetic benchmark that measures raw processor, memory and pipeline performance, the Intel-only Mac Mini averaged 6,481 points. We used Bootcamp to install Windows 7 and ran Worldbench 6. This entry-level Mac Mini recorded a healthy 117 points. Power consumption is very low in this Mac Mini. This model drew just 9 watts when idle. When used with intensive computing, you can just hear a single fan as it draws air from below and vents through a rear slot. At all other times, the Apple Mac Mini is essentially silent, commending its use on the office desktop or at a home media centre. At £529, the Apple Mac Mini is the cheapest Mac in Apple's line of desktop and portable computers. Its superb build and feature set put it ahead of other compact PCs, while it still possesses the lowest running costs. It will never be found wanting in most home and office applications and comes highly recommended. We award 4.5 stars.